moved away from Michigan City probably 4 years ago, and I was excited to come back because there were these new and exciting things going on here, and somebody who believed that the arts are good for a city and our city. I think that's huge.
Michigan City is my home, and I love Michigan City. And I'm happy to be here right now in the art district. It's like a passion of my dream of mine to be here and create.
I had a studio in Chicago, and it became just prohibitively expensive. The fact that I could actually have my space here, I've got 17 acres of woods around me, it's just lovely. I could never afford to have this kind of luxury in Chicago.
Because it's so affordable and so beautiful and so inspiring because of that, a lot of people feel free to make things. People are making all kinds of things here, not just fine art, not just sculpture and painting, tattooing, woodworking, glass blowing.
This is a welcoming community right now. Very, very welcoming to newcomers.
It's so diverse. It's one of my favorite things about the city.
We do see a really great mix of people from all ages and all walks of life.
Well, over the past year, we have seen incredible artists move into this area. The Uptown Artist Lofts are now open, which is amazing. And the Uptown Arts District is now developing into this well-rounded, innovative place for creative people to be.
You know, we don't want a bunch of chain restaurants. We want people forming their own identity and to have kind of like a culture built around artisan subcultures. You know, that's kind of what makes the town unique. And Michigan City has so much potential for that.
There's a lot of businesses opening up. That's an opportunity to be able to put your work in there if you are a photographer, take pictures, or a painter.
I think Michigan City is my biggest cheerleader, and I don't know what I would do without them. It's very, I feel like, art-centric city. And to me, coming from somewhere like Bloomington, it's huge.
Well, I think the quality of life here is really great. I've lived in a lot of different places. I've lived in Madrid, I've lived in, you know, Fort Wayne, I've lived in College Town, West Lafayette, and this is one of my favorite places to be.
Right next to everything that you could possibly ever need, an hour and a half away from Chicago, you can go into Michigan.
We've got a zoo, we've got band shells, we've got the lake, we've got art fairs in the area, we have a university just a few miles down the road.
Hiking, running, biking, swimming, you can surf, you can skateboard, we have one of the most phenomenal skate parks.
It's becoming a hip place to be. I've noticed a lot of younger families moving in. For me, living in Michigan City, as a mother, I love it and couldn't move anywhere else because there's so many memories I can create for my kids that I didn't have growing up in a big city.